ACP, Battle of Ohio tonight.
Yep.
You and Harry Lester. Ever a previous matchup?
Only in, like, you were little. Yeah, you.
Who won?
I did.
You did?
Yep.
Both four-time Ohio State champions.
Right.
Man, I'm going way back.
Yep.
What do you got to do tonight against Harry Lester? We know him. Now he's Justin. But what do you got to do to get that, get on the team at 66 kilos?
I just got to keep going forward, moving. It's getting him tired, you know. He made a big cut. His body's maybe not where it should be, so he's really good technically. So I just got to get him tired and get him not thinking so technically.
You made it. It looks like, you know, size-wise, nobody's bigger than you. But, you know, if there's anyone who's going to be your size, is the size going to be a difference for you or him, an advantage either way?
I don't think so. I think I got more strength. I lift hard. Being in college 4 years, you know, I know how to lift hard. And it's a little different for some of these technical guys, you know, more technique.
What do you got to do to get this?
Just keep coming. Don't worry about anything else except the next point.
All right, either way, Battle of Ohio. Looks like we're going to have an Olympic team member. Got anything else for me?
Go Ohio.